That's when Kyle realized he was about to be TikTok famous.